defense to suck two defenders to find Chris Paul. And he picks him again.
Steal from Harden, took it away from Durant, and he puts it down.
If you were questioning Harden's heart, if you were questioning his leadership, is the fact that he can pass and get assists and others involved as he did on that play, and when he adds defense to his game, so tough to stop.
And here.